Okay, here we go, we're putting the bike behind her. Start hooking it up. Second race is going on right now. We'll have about 10 minutes till our race, but we want her ready. So Phil's moving her forward. Just a quick release type of mechanism. And put on a safety strap. One lean racing machine, isn't she? Ready to go. Number 3 in the third race. We'll pick it up when they go out to the track.